Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1962 Chrysler 300. As you can see, this is the four-door hardtop version. And this car is actually a one-family-owned car since new. And it only has about 40,000 original miles on it, so pretty impressive car. So I thought we'd check it out here. You can see right here on the front quarter, it's got the Chrysler script badge. And it's parked a little close to the garage door, but we'll do the best we can. It's got the quad headlamps up front with the headlights on an angle. Nice big chrome bumper. And of course you have the chrome grille with a 300 badge right there in the center. And this car has received a repaint at some point in its life, so it's not the original paint, but it's still looking really nice. It's riding on painted steel wheels with hubcaps and white walls. It's got the fender mounted mirror here on the driver's side, nice chrome mirror, big wraparound windshield. With the hardtop body style, there's no B-pillar in the center, so when you roll the front and rear windows down, it's all completely open. Pretty nice. Nice little trim details on these as well. Let's go ahead and take a peek inside. It's all original on the interior. It's got the red leather seating. Definitely nice, comfortable seats. And as you can see, it's got a fold down armrest there. It still has the factory wheel with a horn hoop. You got your 300 badge right there in the center. This also is equipped with the push button shifter on the automatic. I mean, just a really cool looking dashboard. You can see it's got that 120 mile per hour speedometer and then all your other gauges in front of it there. I mean, it's pretty cool how that gauge is very three-dimensional. It actually comes out towards the driver. More push buttons over there for your heat and everything, as well as your radio. Just very unique interior styling on these. You can see it also has a padded dashboard, and that looks good. I mean, just a beautiful car. We'll take a peek in the back. I like how nice and wide that door opens. Definitely gives you great access there. Plenty of leg room. And as you can see, the rear seat looks brand new, all in red leather. Even the carpet has been so well preserved. I mean, just a beautiful car. Ashtrays on the back of the seats, you don't see that anymore. But it's such a cool car. Big wraparound rear glass. And here we'll continue on out back. And you got these massive 300 badges on the rear quarters. Pretty cool body lines as well. You can see that's sort of sunken in like a cove there on that fin area. Nice wraparound chrome bumper at the back. Very unique taillights as well. Another 300 badge here on the deck lid. And as you can see, that is a massive trunk on this thing. It's pretty tight up against this other car, so we're just gonna have to kind of take a peek down the side. But it's a very nice, straight, well-preserved car. If you look down low here, you'll notice there's no rust. just very nicely kept. Here, I'll give you a look at the other side here. Here, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, as you can see, it's looking very original under the hood here as well. This being the non-letter version of the 300 series, I believe that's a 383. That came standard with a 305 horsepower 383 that was rated at about 410 pound-feet of torque. And this one looks to be pretty much all original. Looks like maybe they painted the valve covers at some point, possibly. But other than that, it looks completely untouched, which you would expect, you know, for a car with 40,000 original miles. But definitely the way you want to find one. Very impressive. Now, if you went up to the letter cars, the 300H, I believe it was that year, you could get the 413 wedge motor. But this 383 will move it down the road pretty well, I would imagine. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1962 Chrysler 300, one family owned since new, 40,000 original miles, one older repaint that is the original leather interior, and fresh tune-up, new brakes, new fuel system, and runs and drives, 13,950. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. Definitely don't get to see these very often, and this one is in extremely nice condition. Not only is it low mileage, but it's been well taken care of as well. But as always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way soon. Thanks again. Bye.